so close, we were looking for stairs.
Wow, super fast internet on 104.3 WBBQ, home of Murphy, Sam, and Jody.
Let's bring on more of your dedications and requests.
Yeah. 104.3 WBBQ.
Karen, what can I do for you?
You know what? I need a song for a hopeful song for hopeful love.
About how their phone gets closer to their face when they go live.
Like,
yeah.
So does this mean you have met somebody on, that man, you're hoping will develop into love, or you're just hoping to someday meet someone?
I have met someone I've been seeing for a year, and I'm hoping it will
you're
be
supposed to have the phone
a lot more.
What's up, man?
And it's been a year?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
I know. He had a bad experience, and...
Some of y'all be having it that quick.
You know,
hey, what's up, man? I ain't seen the man. What popping? Huh? But put the phone back, man. Hold on.
And I'm guessing what's up? He's probably, you know, 18, 19 years old.
No, he's 41.
And because he's been burned, he's not going to give love a try again?
I don't know. I haven't decided if he's just being real careful or if he's just scared or if I'm just not the... one that does it for him. I'm not sure. He's a very wonderful man. He's very, very good to me. I couldn't ask for anybody to
be
anybody.
So he's good to you. How often does he see you, talk to you, and be involved with you?
Look at that.
You know, he's wonderful like that, but verbally he doesn't commit.
So he's never even said, I love you?
Look at that right there.
Oh, wow.
Look at that right there.
Yeah. I know.
Big man.
Well, I will
so
find
Moses
a hopeful
right
love
there.
Song, and I hope that if he has these feelings in his heart, what his actions are showing he does, that he would figure out how to say them.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for. You know, I mean, I do feel that way. I feel like for all the things that he does, I mean, he's very thoughtful that way. He takes very good care of his you know, he's just, I don't know. I don't know if he's ever going to want to go past just what we have right now.
Well, let me find a song for you, and I hope that he can figure out how to articulate whatever it is that he's feeling.
Yeah, I just hope it goes the way I want it to, and that he'll be able to tell me real soon.
Well, whether it goes the way you want it to or not, he just needs to tell you.
Right.
You know, it sounds like you're a pretty strong person. And
got that Smith special made oil, baby,
to
working on it.
And
caution. You know what I'm saying?
You know, of course I'm too much of a baby to ask.
But I'm not, so let me ask for
my
you. Goodbye, honey.
Thank you very much. Have a good night. I love your show.
Thanks,
stretch
sweetie.
Stretch it out. Oh, that man can dance, man. Get it twisted. I'll be up in the club with that pit light.